Is there any non-Muslim, non-Muslim brother who can speak English?
Yes.
Brother, can you speak English?
Yes, doctor.
Okay, brother, ask your question. You're most welcome, brother.
Yeah. Thanks for the opportunity, doctor. Let me introduce myself. My name is Adi. My profession is doctor. I'm a Roman Catholic. I have been Catholic for 10 years. But when I was Catholic, there is a many question. The point of my question is about, is that Jesus is a true God or just a messenger of Allah? But after I saw your video in YouTube many times, one by one my question is answered.
MashaAllah.
So now I don't believe Jesus is a God. I believe in one God, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. But to be a Muslim or Islam, there is two requirements. First, believe in one God, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Two, believe in Muhammad as a messenger of Allah. Now, I believe Muhammad is a messenger of Allah, but according to my past, I just know a Muhammad just a little. Can you explain to me to make me sure about Muhammad is a last prophet and last messenger of the God, so I can declare my shahadat all of my heart? Thank you, doctor.
Brother said that he is a Roman Catholic and he was confused whether Jesus, peace be upon him, is Almighty God or a messenger of God. He has seen many of my cassettes on YouTube and slowly, slowly, one by one, his questions were answered. And now he believes that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, is a messenger of God and not God. He also believes that there is one God, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. He also believes that Prophet Muhammad is a messenger of God, but he has very little knowledge of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. And he wants to have more knowledge about Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. And can I give him more knowledge? Brother.
Yes, of course, sir.
The human being whose history has been written in so detail, there is no one close to anyone close to the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. It is so much in detail that even if I speak for hours and days and months, I will not complete his seerah. But since you know little about him, you agree that he's the messenger of God, I will just give you the statements of some of the non-Muslims, what they have to say about Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. There's a person by the name of Michael H. Hart who wrote a book, The 100 Most Influential Human Being in History. And he, being a Christian, he puts Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, as number one. And he says he put Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, number third, and Saint Paul as number six. He says that if you put the influence of Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, and Paul both put together, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam will be much more than both put together. Because besides being a religious head, he was even a social head and a political head. If you read the book Heroes and Hero Worship by Thomas Carlyle, he was a European. He writes, he puts his number one hero prophet as Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. If you read the statement of Jules Masserman, he says, if smallness of means and greatness of purpose with astonishing results, if these three are the criteria to judge a leader, smallness of means, greatness of purpose, and astonishing results, if these three are the criteria to judge a leader, there is no man on the face of the earth which will come anywhere close to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So these was in a summary what they spoke about Prophet Muhammad. And the Quran says in Surah Qalam, chapter number 68, verse number 4, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that verily you will find in the Prophet the most beautiful pattern of conduct, the best exemplary human being according to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. And Allah says in the Quran in Surah Anbiya, chapter number 21, verse number 107, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ, that we have sent thee not but as a mercy to all the worlds, as a mercy to all the creatures, as a mercy to all the human beings. So Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was a mercy to the whole of humanity. He's a rahmah. If you want to know about the life history, I would request you to read the book which is called as Rahik al-Maktoum, that is the life history of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This book got an award for the best book written by a single author. I would like you to read it in the language you understand the best, whether it be English or Bahasa. This will give you a brief nutshell about the life story of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Hope this answers in short, brother.
Yes, doctor.
Do you believe there's one God?
Yes, I believe.
Do you believe Jesus is God or a messenger of God?
Jesus is a messenger of God.
Do you believe that Prophet Muhammad is a messenger of God?
Yes, surely.
Would you like to say it in Arabic?
Yes, doctor, please.
Is anyone forcing you to accept Islam?
No, doctor.
Are you doing out of your own free will? Are you doing it out of your own free will?
Yes, individual, me.
Is anyone paying you money to do it?
No, doctor.
You know, someone was laying an allegation that Dr. Zakir Naik is giving money to accept Islam in Indonesia.
It's wrong. Wrong statement.
Yes, no, but I'm just repeating what people are alleging. When they cannot answer to my question, they're laying allegation that I'm giving someone to 50 million. 50 million rupees.
10 million.
10 million. Cheap. 10 million. Anyway, I said in Arabic and you can repeat it.
Yes, doctor.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu. I bear witness. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
I bear witness.
That.
There is no God.
But Allah.
And Prophet Muhammad. Is a messenger.
And servant.
Of Allah. MashaAllah.
Thank you, doctor.
You are a Muslim. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you Jannah. All your sins are forgiven. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give you hidayah, to give you more knowledge.
Thank you, doctor.
So that you
can
guide other people to the straight path. InshaAllah.
Thank you.
Allahu Akbar.